Hello people, welcome back to digital site, and in this video I will show you how you can remove shortcut from your USB drive. So first of all, why I am creating this video? Today was the presentation day and everyone who plugs USB in college PC, they find shortcut in their USB drive. So friend asked me, hey JD, how did you remove that? So I said that just one single command. So he suggested me, why don't you make video this Sunday on shortcut. So here's I am. First let me show you that shortcut. In my USB drive I have this shortcut, as you can see, type shortcut. Alright. So what I will do, I will open my command prompt. From run type cmd and enter. Now as you can see, I have my command prompt open. So in my computer, as you can see, my USB drive letter is D. So I will type capital D and then colon and enter. So now I am in my D drive. So let me open that. Okay. Here we are. So I will type attrib, which stand for attribute, then space forward slash D, then space forward slash S, then space dash H, space dash R, space dash S. Alright, and then one single space again and asterisk dot asterisk. So let's hit enter. So as you can see, I got something access denied, and I don't know why I got that, because on Windows 7 I never get this. I always try this command. So let me exit now. Okay. So in here you can see a folder, but there's no name, and we don't need name, we need data. So let me open that, and here's my data. As you can see, this is my garbage. So here's how you can remove shortcut from your USB drive and access your all data. That's it for this little video. If this video is helpful, then do like, share and subscribe. See you in the next one.